Good eye, mate. I'm the survival hunter. Today we'll be searching for the mythical kraken. There's also a news report, which I'm in. Let's watch that. There has been several sightings of a mythical creature called the kraken, causing havoc all around the neighborhood. Let's go down to the field with Bob. Thanks, Bob. Hi, I'm Bob. Many witnesses say they saw the kraken, and it is very big, but very small, and poses absolutely no threat to us. But we are the news, and we are going to make a big deal out of it anyways.
La 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 la! I saw the kraken! I saw the kraken with my very own pigtails!
Where are your parents, you little bit? Where are your parents, little youngling? Oh my god! Wait, what? Oh, breaking news! I just got word from headquarters that the kraken just murdered a little girl. I repeat, the kraken just murdered a little girl. But no one called the police because she's an annoying little brat and she deserved it anyway. Take it away, Bob, at headquarters. Oh my god, stop it. No, I look ugly, you makeup artist. Someone, you suck. I'm gonna fire you.
This is how we do it, though, sir.
Oh my god, I don't even understand you. Get the hell out of here. You've really screwed me over this time. I'm about to go live. What the hell was that? Wait, what? Oh, I'm live? Oh, okay. Am I gonna be fired now? Oh, I am? Okay, that's fine. I have a lot of jobs. Wait, hold on. Is my paycheck... Am I gonna sell a paycheck this week? Alright, I guess I'll still do this. Why not? Wait, I'm not? What the hell? What the hell is the freaking point of this, then? Oh, I'm done.
Alright, so, that happened about 6 days ago. So, I think we should get started before more people get violently murdered. Alright, bring me my fat hippo!
What fat hippo?
Oh, Charlie!
Okay, it's Jolly, not Charlie. What do you want, Springtrap?
Ow! What? What? Why would you do that?
The name is Survival Hunter.
Okay, jeez. So, what do you want?
Well, our plan is to capture the kraken.
Okay, you want- No. Do you know how freaking dangerous that is? I'm out. Nope.
Oh, it's on.
Oh, what the- What's going on?
Wakey, wakey, sweetheart.
Help! A crazy person's trying to kidnap me!
No one can hear you down in these headquarters.
Isn't this just your mom's basement?
You're going to help us find the kraken whether you like it or not.
Wait, is that Kirby's phone? And how are you going to make me?
Oh, alright. Well, we're going to just keep you trapped up in that thing the entire time.
What's the point of me helping if I'm going to be tied up the entire time?
Alright, cameraman, can you come here? Jolly, this is what you get for contradicting me, alright? Cameraman, do what you have to do. No! Oh my god! Just spray him, you idiot!
Sorry. Cameraman, don't do it.
Sorry, not just Jolly.
Well, I guess it's just me and you, cameraman.
Well, actually, for legal reasons, in your contract under subpoint section 286.085, of course, it says, under no circumstances does the cameraman harm a natural creature. This thing right here, it's not natural, so it doesn't count.
You know what? Why don't you just shut your pie hole?
Actually, for legal reasons again, you are not allowed, in your contract, to verbally or physically abuse a cameraman.
I am a huge fan of robot piss.
Okay, I'll stop.
Alright, good. Let's just dress up Dan Jolly, whatever his name is. And done.
I really didn't think this could get any more humiliating.
Is this supposed to be lipstick? Why is it on my forehead? Why couldn't you have at least put it on my nose?
Oh my god, you are so ungrateful! Many people would kill to wear fake lipstick on the forehead.
I hate you.
Oh my god, okay, wait, hold on. I have to use chapstick.
Alright, well, I think that we should, head out.
Oh, yeah, alright, let's do- wait.
Hi.
Why the hell are you not using the big camera I paid $5,000 for?
Okay, so, you see this right here? This is an iPhone. I bought it. And the wrapping paper.
I don't have to pay for my own.
So you're telling me you traded it for wrapping paper and an iPhone?
It's for a good cause.
It's $5,000.
Yeah, so?
But I'm not paying.
Our show has a weekly income of 39 cents. It's definitely enough.
Alright, that's fine. Whatever. Alright, well, I guess we should find the Kraken.
Wait, so where would we even find it? It literally could be anywhere in the neighborhood.
What is it?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Do-do-do-do-do! Oh-ho! Oh! Hi there!
Is it a bird? Is it a plane?
No, it's a grass, you idiot.
But no, I mean, it's Mickey Jackson.
I just wanna have a little fun! Wait. Oh, are my pants down again? Oh my god. Sorry about that. This is kinda embarrassing. Hold on. Is it fine? Okay. Okay, so, why don't you just fall? Oh, wait, what? Is it? Oh, hi, Kraken! I just want to go home.
Wait, now we know where to find him.
Yeah, well, let's go.
Where'd he go?
Oh, I don't know. Shut up! Anyways, let's go find him.
Okay.
I guess we didn't find him.
Yeah, I know. Maybe they should have made that montage a bit longer.
Yeah, it was a 6-hour search. That was all for nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
Oh, wait. There he is.
Oh my god! He's crying! What? That little twerp?
Well, I mean, I'm gonna go talk to him.
Wait! Hold on!
What?
Take this.
Why would I need this?
Just take it!
Fine,
it's
whatever.
A walkie-talkie.
Hey, are you okay? Well, that's too bad. Especially since I can't understand you.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling. But so-
Alright, Jolly! Now bait the Kraken into the trap!
Do I have to do the big boy thing again?
Yes! Yes, you do!
Jeez, fine. Come over here, big boy, if you want dessert.
What am I doing?
Ha! I'm not a girl, you idiot!
Well, Jolly, you let the Kraken out.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.